is our Minneapolis Moline drill from the 40s, possibly late 30s. And working pretty good as long as you go slow. We're drilling rye today as a cover crop